I'm so excited about what God is doing in the life of our young people here at this church, and I'm excited that we have opened the Kingdom Center. This is going to be your space to come in fellowship, to worship, to work, and to understand God's purpose and plan for your life, and for you to actually be in community with other young people. We've prepared and we've made sure that you've got a great facility, a homework facility, play video games, have an opportunity for pizza parties. We want to make sure that you're part of our drama ministry, spoken word, and that you have a place to hang out. Will you be a part of our new revamped, reorganized, restructured, real, relevant, and relational youth ministry? You're going to enjoy the experience. I want you to be with us on the fourth Friday night. That's our time. GCC is the place to be. I'll see you there.
You just heard from our pastor teacher, Matthew L. Brown. My name is Elder Bernard Grace, and this is my wife, Danielle Grace. And we're excited about this year's youth ministry. We're new, and we're excited, and we're ready to go. We got some new, innovative things. Of course, the building over there. And we're just going to talk about the Fourth Friday nights. Tell us about the Fourth Friday nights, Danielle.
Fourth Friday nights are going to be geared toward youth. We're going to have games. We're going to have poetry nights, all things that's geared toward you so we can bless and come together in a special way, in addition to the Wednesday nights.
Well, the Wednesday nights, you're going to get a schedule of the Wednesday nights later on in the video, but we're going to be innovative. We're going to come, we want to know what's trending out in the streets. We're going to get in your minds, and we're just going to have some real talk. We also have youth recognition coming up, but the main part, we want you to be a part. It's your ministry.
Pass me if it was out there and available.
Greetings, my name is Justin Trawick, and I am the coordinator for the Campus Life College Ministry here at Greater Community Church of God in Christ. And we are excited about what we're going to do for this year. We have an awesome model for the college ministry. It's called Just Breathe. We want to get that breath of fresh air for the college ministry. We'll be doing great things every fourth Friday for the college ministry. We have Monday conference calls that we will be going on every Monday, and there were different things that we will be doing throughout the year. So I'm telling you, if you want to be a part of this college ministry, anybody that's a part of college, make sure you can email me at Justin, J-U-S-T-I-N, Trawick, T-R-A-W-I-C-K, at live.com. And we will see you on Mondays and on the fourth Friday of each month.
Hey, I'm Jessica Harper, and I teach on second Wednesdays in our youth service downstairs. I teach the Youth in Action Bible Studies, and we are growing. God is doing great things, and we welcome you to come and join us 7 p.m. downstairs for our Youth in Action second Wednesdays.
I'm Missionary Mary Wright, and I'm the Purity Leader here at Greater Community. And we meet on the third Wednesdays of every month. We invite you to come out and be a part.
My name is Tammy Wheeler, and I teach the Young Women of Excellence every fourth Wednesday night at 7 o'clock. Please come out and join us to follow the vision of our national chair leader, Cheerleader Rogers.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Levon, Reverend Deacon Brown. We are in the building. It is 2013. I'm going to be one of the members helping you guys out with the youth. We're glad. We're excited about everything that's about to happen this year. So come out, enjoy yourself. If you can't, remember, we're going to be streaming everything. So we're glad you're going to be participating for this 2013 experience. Talk to you later.
My name is Curtis Lean Bass, and I'm a part of the youth department at Greater Community, and I'm working with our fourth Fridays.
God bless you all. We are Elder and Sister Humphreys, and we're just glad to speak to you in regards to some great things that God is doing here at Greater Community Church of God in Christ within our youth department. Our pastor, teacher, Matthew L. Brown, is excited about bringing kingdom to community, and we are working as mentors to guide the transition from our youth into the destiny that God has for them for 2013.
GCC Youth Ministry is new. We're alive. We're ready to do our thing this year. We're going to have fun. We're going to be unified. And I know some of you are away at college and doing your different ministries, but we have something we want to say to you right quick. Here we go.
We'll be right back.